No more firearms.
No more fighter jets.
And no more bloodshed.
It's time for the Yemenis to sleep.